top of a small business, aka all things African man.
If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like, comment, and
subscribe. Road to 20,000. And you eat 100.
Yes. So, guys, I'm gonna ask our small business of today some questions.
That's why I'm Mama Plug. They call me Mama Plug. I get to experience new things. I get to.
Small business.
Yes, by the way.
Now they don't want the sandals, they want the beads to make them.
Another client of mine who is in Nairobi. I think you saw in the video that.
Hey, you cook na pesa.
No, not over. So, for the young mini watch, small lunch. We don't know what you are going to take up in Toronto. The one is.
How
would you like to change Kenya?
Milk tea.
Chai.
Hidden gems. So guys, we're at Dubai. She's now shopping for a client.
Yes, my concierge.
Today we are featuring you on my channel. Small business.
It's a business.
Small business.
Yes, by the way, they need to know.
Yes. I asked to cook shop.
What
are you doing now?
I'm trying to shop for a client for beads. Now they don't want the sandals, they want the beads to make them themselves. So sheep, some South Africa, Cameroon, USA, any name them. All over the world.
Hizi ni za kiuno. Hizi ndio mimi hutumia kushona hizi.
So you get
the expensive. Sasa hiyo inaambia.
Lakini sasa mama Masai anataka hizi sasa hizo strand. Basi hizi unashona nazo bangles. So hivi ni nisho za kiuno.
Tofauti ni nini?
Tofauti. Hizi hazikwangi zimetoshana.
Hizi hazikwangi zimetoshana.
Hizi zinaitwa fine beads.
Umesikia Kemonton. I'll send you this. find beans. Sasa hii.
Na huo mtoto si ni huo mtoto huo mbese ni huo mbese yangu na mgifti kitu si ni mdogo.
Si tunaweza kata kama unajua size yake. Kama kaa ujui ni kuongesha kukata. It's very easy. Ndio unapenda.
Unajua nenda hiyo. Kiuno yako, hebu vaa kiuno yako.
Tumwambie akupime measurement ya kiuno yake, alafu una tape measure na niko na tape.
Sasa unajua saa hii ni usiku huko amelala.
So that au kumuona anakaa which size? Sasa
ni mtoto.
Mtoto.
Ni wa 18 years.
Mtoto 18 years.
So nikupe hii. Kimo ifikala hadi.
Unaona yeye alikuwa anatoka gani?
Kumbe kutafuna tafuna mdomo wako atatafuna. Hai ni smart na na. Mwa tuko wapi hapo?
Na kwenye black eye shop joy.
Na kuna wenye wezi takwa.
Unaona hiyo kitu? Hiyo ni tonti.
Hii ni poncho kimono. Sasa nataka kujete hii kona mbaka na kwa mizi sana. Mwana kuboko very silly. Guys, today we are hosting my businesses. Yeah, so and over here is all things African Nana. As I told you guys that I do concierge services. Like I'm your errand girl, but of course at a fee. So today, you know, I've been buying Maasai sandals and then shipping all over Africa, like South Africa, Cameroon, Gambia and all that, yes, but now, and even US by the way, but now they don't want the sandals, they want the beads and all that, so that's why I've come here to buy the beads, and they know how to sew them, so long as they have the designs. So please guys, follow me and give me business.
Yeah, and in case you don't, kama mtu wako Nairobi na atake kulipa service, si unawapa options?
No, apatia option.
Shop me.
Shop, the shop is at Dubois, just opposite Dice Beauty. You ask for charity.
Yeah.
She'll get you sorted. Mwana hii mdomo yangu utafuna vile inafanya kazi.
Acha nionyeshe hiyo shop. This shop.
She's talking to the client. Nikubaya za colors zote zenye ziko hapo hizo nini alafu nikuambie bei nikupe damages. Hiyo tu hizo dozen times 2. Yani kama white mbili, nini mbili.
She's talking to clients now. She also has clients from Nairobi, guys. So there's some people in Nairobi who don't have like the energy or time to come to Dubois. So
I charge, but the fees see mingi sana, but there's something that you can afford. Because let me tell you guys,
leave my number.
I'll leave my number. Let me tell you guys to go around, transport, airtime charges, and also my time, guys. My number, come to, you're going to put down the street. It's 0706 007375.
Yeah. If you don't recharge.
Olo una haraka kwenda hapa tu alafu niende DHL nijue ni pesa ngapi.
If you don't recharge. If you don't recharge.
Random vlog. I'm a day in my life, in our life.
Day in their life.
And supporting small business.
For you. Keki.
Ati. Nataka white mbili pesa ngapi.
So this one is for bracelets.
Is it my bracelets, neck pieces, earrings?
This one is for shoes. I don't know if you can see the difference. For necklaces and shoes, it's small.
Just a tiny part.
What does that mean? Again, that is silver.
It's silver, it's nice.
Yeah.
Number 7. 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 Number 7.
Excuse.
Sinimonesha. Hii inakutosha wewe?
Deka exactly kwa bagi kiasi sina
So, where are we going next? So, we're going to Sandra.
Yeah. We need to
think
of our Sandra.
Thank you.
Thank you. After your
smart
execution,
so now we are going.
Sandra,
thank you.
Thank you.
So now we are going. They have like beauty stuff. The only thing I'm going there for is for the lace group. Iben, I think it's called Iben. And I saw the review on TikTok. TikTok in a tuletea. Jana tu. Nikasema nitakuja. So this whole street is Dubois Street. Yeah. So, and then my sister told me about dice. So, we have two options. Why is that?
Why is that?
No, you're not far. I love to put it on the record. Looking for this is what TikTok got me.
Expensive.
Ebu sushi ke nione nikuone kwa umeshika.
So guys, nime. Ni real. Nime scan. Nime kuja hapa nitaonyesha screenshot. Ni real. Yeah, and it's only 2,000.
Na bora.
Ngoja kwanza. the real price. Taitafuta. Preview. I was really skeptical, but it's real. I'm happy. Ndakuangalia the real price ni how much. Sasa nikutaka unajua saa nyingine unachokanga kuship vitu kama una vitu mingi za kuship. Ndata jakasirika ni kudini. Yes, guys, so in like in Dubai, you can get real stuff as long as you have the Basque code. That's the trick. Yeah. So let's scan products, even in the supermarket, because I had someone who bought some at a big supermarket and it was not legit. Yeah. So now where are we going?
That's beauty.
Oh. Maybe it's beautiful is congrapi nana. See, only look at Lumina and then it's party opposite beats. Oh, to my Rudy. I don't know what I mean, because the sense of no direction. So now we are off to send this to DHL. To Cameroon. Why are you taking it today?
To New Jersey.
To New Jersey, United States. Yes. So I'm gonna show you the procedure.
I'm telling you guys, I'm going worldwide. Errand girl.
I'm trying to get me to.
By the way, today people are going back to school. That's
why. Right. But it's always crowded in Nairobi nowadays. And hawkers are selling everywhere.
Everywhere. It's not like it's town. When you go to Kisumu town, you go for town. It's so clean.
Yeah. Smart, it jumps so cool. When finding out that I'm not too expensive, you're born a very smart.
It's smart,
Napandia. I'm not going to be shower. Then, I'm not going to be outside. Hey, before I just sign a video, I sign you soon. Who could you have a lot of intimidated? You at seven. So not a at the latest. First time shy to my look on our way. Play queen. Mind the rest with it. Now, ever? Mommy. So, could you cry up? Oh. Hey. So yeah guys, I hope you're enjoying this day in the life of a small business slash content creator. Okay, so we are going to parliament, so I'll have to switch off my phone.
Why?
Sinagopa ama atufaku video huku.
Hapa inanga shida, hapa bado, hapa kukia
hindi inetangu aje Nairobi Metropolitan. So yetu kwa na governor ndo ndo kulikuwa na barabara vizuri, si ndio? Afadhali ingekuwa ile mess, jebu wana hizi barabara hapa ni smart street.
Natoa kamera yangu sijali, nataka ni
na ina shida, turudi ina shida.
Hata sijui kwa mimi nasikia njaa, mimi nasikia njaa. Unataka kwenda kwa which restaurant? CJ's.
Hata CJ's mimi naweza ingia, mimi
sasa kat cafe.
Mimi sijui
gani at cafe ma CJ's. Wewe
sijui unataka nataka sandwich.
Lakini sasa nataka pia pande unapenda. Oh, sinajua zako ni chipo. Kwanza kutusi. Kwanza kufanya
that is literally matusi.
I don't know how many times you've said this. I don't know if you have bewitched. Every time I'm trying to introduce you, the camera switch off. So introduce yourself the last time.
I'm saying it's all things African Nana,
yeah.
Slash Kim Kobea's sister,
yeah.
Slash errand girl,
uh-huh.
Slash kissy babe. Uh-huh. I do concierge services, that's why I'm calling myself errand girl,
uh-huh.
At affordable price.
Yeah.
And the good thing with me, I make sure that I interact with my clients so that their content,
yeah.
Is what?
You send pictures, not many pictures.
Yeah, I send pictures, I do everything. And my clients are from all over South Africa, Cameroon, Gambia. And by the way, I'm not gloating, it's real. Like right now, I'm from DHL sending some items to New Jersey, USA. And at the moment now, after sending that, you know, I do two things at once, eh?
Yeah.
So long as something that I'm able to do.
Yeah.
So right now, we're going to another client of mine who is in Nairobi. Mm-hmm. I think you saw in the video that we were buying some beads for to make the neck pieces, bracelets, and all that. So I'm taking this to her. Even though ni mgumu kidogo kimfuko, but let me just go.
Yeah. So guys, akimi nataka kufungua street photography one day.
Ni how much? Sijui ni ngapi tutauliza.
You can see there's some street people there. Like, I'm telling you, Kenya has people who hustle.
Mm.
People hustle here. It's just that, even when you try your own business, like, I don't know. Sijui, I don't know if Kenya we are bewitched.
Ebu nipigie umama ni mzeka kwa ofisi. Unajua mzeka kwa tunenda kwa ni mtu wata
ayuko. Aki, mungu moja. Usiweke loudspeaker basi. Unajua unaongea na MP alafu unaweka loudspeaker hapo. Aki mi siku moja tutapigwa picha tuulize, si ndio?
Kuna umenye, umenye.
Tuulize, awa, uyu.
Asha.
I'm going to go to the house. Na eh, na nawape tena so ya video, wanifanye video na nini.
Nimekuambia kwa ya Dubai, kuna kwa ya German, utafanya niko juu.
Kunayo.
Kuna pesa, eh.
Huko kuna pesa.
Nina unanga video,
unanga wapi.
Kwa TikTok.
Tunasikia wakona. This girl anaingishanga 6,000 steps.
Sintio?
Over, over.
Nimeki.
Kuna yazo nini watch?
Na kwa
okay, sawa.
Goodbye.
and they've told me the price. So I'm supposed to tell the person. Now she's vlogging. This small business person is also a content creator.
So basically, after by the way, guys. So we are going for a small lunch. We don't know what you are going to take at Toronto. The one in Pakistan.
What are we doing now?
We're going to Toronto for lunch.
You finished the business for the day?
I've closed the business for the day.
And what time is it now?
It's around 4.
So what time does your day start?
Okay. On a normal day, it starts at 6.
And then it ends at 4 or 5?
4 or 5. Or even 6.
Oh. Now, guys, we are going for lunch. What do you like here?
I love Toronto because of their tea.
This is the Likwanga Chinese Bistro. Atukai up. It's cheaper than other restaurants.
Yeah, I think I love the food here.
Yeah.
Here, CJ's and at cafe. But at cafe, I only like their salted caramel, their cake.
How's business today? Have your clients paid? Do they pay immediately?
They pay upfront. That's how I do my business. They pay upfront.
Even your service fee?
They pay everything upfront so that when I go, I don't like doing it when I'm going to buy something. I say, oh no, I confirm the price and then someone sends me. No, I normally confirm first, I tell them, and then they pay me upfront. I do everything upfront.
So I'm at Pronto. I want to check. I want a sandwich. I always love at cafe sandwich. So I'm gonna try and find something similar because I've been craving. That's what has gotten me out of bed today. Just thinking of the sandwich I'm gonna take.
They also have the soup section. I hope you're able to see.
So cook on a menu.
Why is it being so defensive, guys? Make sure you subscribe to our channel from there.
Okay,
I'm on
a 40-something
subscribers, road to 50,000, and me, I'm at you. Okay, guys, keep on watching my videos. Don't even skip the ads. Imagine if I don't get a payment on YouTube. Please, my concierge services are going to be a little bit. I'm checking. Double letters wait for my mail.
Check. Classic.
kakai. Iko famous saba.
Iko saba.
E nai gani ndo poa?
Ah, muito.
Eh.
According to me.
Eh.
Kiwi.
Eh. Na
kiwi peach. Tangerine.
Mina jua nini hapo
na nani chuko gani?
Mina kutuko amiga chuko cha tangerine.
Tangerine si kiwi, si ndo. Nai tangerine mojito. Nai tangerine.
So
I've already ordered. I don't know
that.
I told this lady.
So this is what I've ordered, guys.
But you can make some money.
For the healthy queens, they also have fresh juices. My mom, she took my mom here.
Yes.
Yeah.
She
did a video about it. My mom was like, always like, I want to only drink the juice. So she took watermelon juice. Yeah.
So I'm going to copy her.
I mean, you have orange and carrot juice.
For Asana. Sabora sijachukua hizo.
But size is season ya orange. Japo nashukanga vitu na season yake.
So yeah, we are waiting for our food now. I found the same like sandwich I wanted to take. Utaniletea. Nataka kutuangalia kila kitu yenye kwa hapo juu. Naona kama kuna vitu vingine. So unajua unaulizwa maswali. How would you like to change Kenya?
Kenya.
Yeah.
Is there any way I can change Kenya really? Because Kenya number one, it is full of nepotism. It is full of corruption. Eh? It is who knows who. So the only way to change Kenya is me to change myself, to change the destination, to go to diaspora and do work and come back and do investment so that I create employment opportunities to the youth.
So how was your day today? Did you reach all the goals you set today to do this?
Actually, I've reached. Normally when I go out in the morning, I do a to-do list in my, I have a diary, things that I'm supposed to do that day. And yeah. I have reached the goal of what I was supposed to do. I've done everything. I've done everything by then.
Describe a typical day, typical work day for you.
In a few words, I can say my typical work day. Like, I'm normally just busy. That's what I'll say. Because you will find me most of the days I do the concierge work. And it's kosang, you can't see everything.
This is your first meal of the day.
This is my first meal of the day. I normally take black coffee without sugar every day in the morning. This is my first meal, and then at night when I sleep, I take lemon water. Like say,
thank you.
Wow, guys. This is my meal.
Tumefikiri na kuja na ile kikombe iko hapa. Mason ja.
Walibadilisha.
Why? Sikia mtu is arguing.
Thank you.
This is my first meal, by the way, for real.
So this is our first meal.
Imagine I'm not supposed to take tea.
Any black tea, any milk tea,
chai.
So yeah.
Tea masala to be precise.
So I took kiwi. This is kiwi mojito. The tangerine was over.
How
are you? Yay! I
enjoy your meal.
Lando, let's go and me put a salad. See, na lapa ke ake. Oshayi notice ni kwa danga fruits, but thank you salad.
ambacho yao inakuanga ni tamu.
The thumbnail.
Cindy,
yes. Okay, let me enjoy my food in peace. I love their tea. I love their sausage.
I can't
believe I'm having this. I'm going to
Your first meal, also? Yeah, this is my first meal. I only drank water. Mm-hmm. It's like I'm
interfasting.
Yeah.
This is the
asset service. Can you take a picture of me? So what was your first job after college?
After college, my first job, I was working as a procurement assistant. Mm-hmm. Actually, I have a license in procurement and I'm a member in Kenya Institute of Supply Management, that is KISIM. I was a procurement assistant at Insurance Regulatory Authority. It's an umbrella body under Ministry of Finance. Treasury, by the way, it's a parastato. I used to work there and I worked there for almost from 2013 up to 2016. That was the end of my contract. And after that, I started doing business. I owned a boutique shop selling men clothes and women clothes. After that, you know, we keep on trying, whatever. Me, by the way, my daily mantra is you keep on trying, you don't fall back. When you fall back, you keep on trying until you succeed. After doing the men's shop boutique, then my sister advised me, you know me, where there is money.
During Corona.
During COVID. Where there is money, I normally rush there. Because me, I love working for my own sweat. So Kim Tobea advised me, Nanas, you just enter YouTube because YouTube, there is money. And that's how I entered YouTube on July 2020. And I was monetized by 2 weeks. By the end of December, I was earning like 100,000, 200,000 by the way. Let me just say today the truth.
Yeah.
That was ilikuwa compile hiyo pesa zote 200,000 Kenyan shillings. And after that, now Kemuto, somebody used to use me every time, sending me there, here and there without paying me. Kemuto then advised me. She's my advisor, by the way, guys. You should gift her. She advised me that this work that people send me as a personal assistant, like this concierge, I can monetize it. And that's why, up to today, now YouTube is my part. It's my full-time job, by the way. It's not part-time, and I'm very happy with it. And I also do errands for people, and of course at a fee. That's why I'm all over. And we are crossing bridges. Bakasai, I'm sending to the UN.
Several streams of income. That's
several
the goal.
That's the goal.
If you could live anywhere, where would it be?
Me, I love Casablanca. See, I've been telling you.
Where is Casablanca?
I come from Morocco. I love Casablanca.
Nice.
I don't know why.
We should do it. We should visit because I also love Morocco.
Guys, keep on watching our channel so that we grow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What is your biggest fear?
Death. And being broke. She knows me when I'm broke.
You're hungry.
Yeah. Always stressed out.
So what is your favorite thing about your career? Yes.
I get to know more things. Let me tell you, that's why I'm Mama Plug. They call me Mama Plug. I get to experience new things. I get to, like, I'm doing my networking and all that.
So what is your biggest complaint about your current job?
Complaint?
Yeah.
YouTube or running errands?
Yes. Hopefully you can say one of which.
By the way, let me tell you, for real, truth, I've not gotten any complaint from people who I do concierge
services.
No,
your complaint.
My complaint means?
Yeah.
Aki transport. Like I'm telling you, what you can go and you see, you tell maybe your client this thing is this price. When you go the next day, the price has gone higher. So I find that maybe most of them, what they think that maybe I'm overpriced, but they've never told me. Like I fear.
So I don't know what they call on YouTube.
YouTube,
yeah.
Complaint. My complaint is, you know, people keep on telling me that Nana, you are stuck at 11,000 subscribers.
I always tell people like that.
But let me tell you something for free. Growth
there's delay. We are stagnant for life. No, for me there is growth. You can in your time you can see that I'm 10,100, but for me I'm seeing a lot of growth. Growth comes a step at a time.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot compete with someone who just came to YouTube and put a 20 and a minute on a 10. Me, I'm okay. Because I know every milestone, it's a journey for me.
Yeah, and that's what they use to intimidate people. They're just projecting their insecurities.
That I'm beginning to complain that I'm supposed to be alone every time I'm with Kemuto. Because she's my sister.
Because they are jealous, they don't have a companion, they can't keep anyone in their circle.
And you know me, I've been telling you people, we are not like slaves. We can meet and sometimes we don't even do YouTube.
Yes.
Yeah. We go with the vibe.
So in short, trolls. Oh, okay. Mm. So yeah, that's all for today. Thank you.
I have answered you.
Yes. Oh, what's your proudest accomplishment? Proudest accomplishment.
Aki, this mini doing the errands. Because I never thought that someone will trust me and send me money, and she has never seen me. I do the errands na nafikisha paka US, South Africa. Yani, that's my greatest accomplishment, by the way.
So, guys, if you like this kind of videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, if you are a small business for a small business and you want to appear in my channel for me to follow you in a day, let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yes.
Bye.